guys, we are at James H. Floyd State Park, also known as Floppy Floyd Park. It is a 561 state park in Georgia. It is named after the Democrat who served in the House of Representatives. His name was James Floyd.
It was first opened as a fishing resort.
It's located near the Chattahoochee National Park. I'm just checking. It's like near. It's near.
I don't have any more.
In addition, the park contains many wonderful, amazing things. They are hiking, fishing, and things like that.
He got his nickname about 5'5", being 5'5", and very robust. His high school football coach gave him the nickname Sloppy for his appearance in his football uniform.
He served House of Representatives from 1953 until 1974, and he's a Democrat.